What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. In this week's video, we are back in the Raquet Club of San Juan Cozala here on Lake Chapala. We are checking out today a two-bedroom, two-level property here at the top of the Raquet Club, which also has a separate casita to it with views, and you have a little spa area at the back of the house. This place is really lovely. It's been completely renovated over the past couple of years. The house is wonderful. I mean, it's got so much natural light coming through it. If you're looking for a property, guys, that has views, you have a casita, jacuzzi with thermal water, this property is well worth a look. Let's go and check out this property. The video is on its way. Welcome to Top of the Views Raquet. The construction is 362 square meters, and the garden, it sits on a lot size of 658 square meters. The listing price is in Mexican pesos, and it's 8,900,000 Mexican pesos, which comes out today with the exchange rate around $440,000. So come on through. As you can see here, this is where we have, coming into the gate, there are a few dogs in the house, so I got to be a little bit careful with the keeping the gates closed. But as we come in, guys, we are greeted. These are the two covered carports, and there's space for obviously two vehicles here. And down here, this is where we have the casita, which is great. I mean, it's separated from the main house. We'll check it out afterwards, but I want to walk you through the main property first. If you wanted to put a pool here, there is plenty of room. So we're coming into the main entrance of the property here, and it's an open plan concept. Really loving the stainless steel tops here. It's quite rare that you get to see a home with stainless steel tops. It's more like it's kind of like that industrial touch that you'd see in a restaurant kitchen, but I really like it. There's a couple of stools underneath here, perfect for just grabbing a bit of breakfast in the morning. But everywhere you look, you've got views. So downstairs, there's a full bathroom to my left-hand side with a walk-in shower. And in here, this is the bottom bedroom, currently being used as an office, but easily could be used as a guest bedroom, or you could even choose to live downstairs. You've got some built-ins in the corner. Okay, we're gonna take you upstairs to the second level. So this room would be your principal bedroom upstairs. Plenty of storage with built-ins. I love it that everywhere you look in this house, you've got views. You have your principal bathroom here with another walk-in shower. So this is like a little nook where you have your entertainment space. I like what they've done here. Behind the entertainment space, you have two chairs, more kind of like a reading space. But what I really love about this property is the covered terrace here. Let's just look at this. But as you can see in the far distance, I don't know if you can quite see that, but in the far distance, you can see Hoko de Pek. It's a really clear day on the lake today. I could zoom in. Beautiful lake views. I'm gonna take you down there to check out the casita. a good sized casita. I mean, this is really all you need. In the area, people rent out quite a lot of casitas here in the Raquet Club. And if you were looking to rent this out, you could probably get, I'm guessing, around $600 per month for this, fully furnished and all the bills included. In the far corner, just in front of us in the far corner, there is a hookup for gas. So you could put a little kitchenette in the corner there. This is where you have a full bathroom and a walk-in shower. The closet space here. This home doesn't have any solar panels or solar energy, but it could be fitted. Nowadays, a system for this house is probably gonna cost you around $6,000-$7,000, and that would probably cover all your bills. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Remember to subscribe, hit that notification button, and give the video a thumbs up. If you want any additional information from me, if you'd like to make a booking to view this property or any other property for that matter, feel free to reach out to me via email. My email is here on the screen. And I'll see you in the next video. Hasta luego, amigos.